This was the opening of the third movement of Piano Concerto Opus 23. As coming out from very sad, expressive and lyrical second movement, here we have completely the opposite. We have fast tempo, brilliant and very joyful. Every time I hear this or practice this, it's just a very happy melody. Although very challenging, because some of the parts are just non-stop or fast music of the passages, and it's very hard. Like in many operas of Mozart, this serves as a happy ending, and this is a great conclusion of the entire concerto.